Lindsey Graham a stunningly nihilistic endorsement of President Trump. Appearing on ABC's The View on Monday, Senator Lindsey Graham of South Carolina was asked about the extremely critical comments he made about Donald Trump during the presidential election, including calling him a kook, crazy, and unfit for office. Somewhat inexplicably, in recent months, Graham has transformed from a reliable Trump critic to a staunch Trump supporter. After playing a round of golf with the president last month, Graham tweeted an endorsement of Trump's spectacular private golf club in Florida, and he has recently attacked the media for criticizing Trump in exactly the same terms he used to use. On The View, Graham made a case that while Trump may be a xenophobic, race-baiting bigot, now that he is the Republican President of the United States, he is our xenophobic, race-baiting bigot. After mentioning that Trump crushed the 16 other Republicans who ran for the nomination and ran against the Clinton machine and won, Graham indicated he came to terms with the reality of President Trump sometime after the election. "I said a xenophobic, race-baiting religious bigot. I ran out of things to say during the campaign," Graham said. He won. Guess what? He is our president. Asked if he stands by his criticisms of Trump, Graham at first dodged, and then unconvincingly suggested that President Trump is less bigoted than candidate Trump. "In my view, he is my president, and he is doing a really good job on multiple fronts," Graham said, before a host pressed him to actually answer the question. "No, I don't think he is a xenophobic, race-baiting religious bigot as president," Graham said. The help Graham is providing to his one-time nemesis these days goes beyond praising Trump on TV. Last Friday, Graham and a fellow member of the Judiciary Committee Senator Chuck Grassley, Iowa, who serves as chairman, sent a letter to the Justice Department asking it to investigate a former British spy, Christopher Steele, who put together a partially unverified intelligence dossier detailing the Trump campaign's alleged contacts with Russian agents and compromising information Russia has allegedly gathered about Trump. By completely ignoring the underlying issue of the Trump campaign's Russia ties and instead trying to muddy the waters by suggesting there was something untoward about the origins of the FBI's investigation of the Trump campaign, an investigation that reportedly originated independently of the so-called Steele dossier, Graham and Grassley were widely seen as doing Trump's bidding. In recent weeks, Trump and his supporters in Congress and on Fox News have been aggressively pushing to discredit the FBI and General and Special Counsel Robert Mueller's investigation of the Trump campaign in particular.